So today we are going to start a new lecture series on parallel algorithm. So before proceeding forward, let us go through the basic definition of algorithm. So here we will see the definition of algorithm. As written over here, algorithm is a sequence of steps that take the input from the users and after some computations produces an output. Okay, so as described in a simple figure, we take input from the user and after some computations give the output to the user. Okay, so in simple words, we can define algorithm as step by step solution to any problem is known as algorithm. Okay, so now we know what the algorithm means. Now let us look in what is parallel algorithm. So parallel algorithm can be executed simultaneously on many different processing devices at a single time and then combined together to get the correct result. Okay, so different processing devices compute the computations and then all the computations are combined together to get the correct result. Okay, so they are highly helpful in processing huge volumes of data in very quick time. Okay, so that's all about parallel algorithm definition. Hope you like the videos. Subscribe to my channel for more such updates. Thank you.